Video scribe can only display one element at a time, but you can make it look as though two or more elements appear at the same time. Let's see how we can do this. Open your chosen library images that you wish to combine on your canvas. Export each image by right-clicking and selecting Export to SVG. Import the images into a program like Inkscape or Illustrator and save the file as a single image. Last, import the file back into VideoScribe and the combined images will appear at once.